For meditation, the first thing is the posture. You may sit in any posture. The posture must be very comfortable and stable. We can meditate either on a floor or on a chair. We can meditate in any place, wherever we feel comfortable. Sit comfortably, cross your legs, clasp your fingers. Now, close your eyes. Stop inner or outer chatter. Don't chant any mantra. Just relax. Totally relax. Just relax. When we cross our legs and clasp our fingers, energy circuit is formed and gives more stability. Eyes are doors of the mind, so eyes should be closed. Any chattering, inner or outer, are the activities of the mind. This is the main key. This is the way.